Hi, my name is Shilpa Anthony Raj. I am 21 years old. I just completed my bachelor's in psychology and I'm very excited to be moving on to my master's. For the past 6 years, I have been working on my memoir titled The Elephant Chaser's Daughter. It is both my personal story and that of my family going back several generations. It is also about my experiences at a boarding school started by an American philanthropist for children from economically and socially disadvantaged backgrounds. In the book, I attempt to capture my life and struggles that I experienced while living between the two worlds that fill my life. I am definitely very lucky to be here today. I am fortunate that I wasn't married off at a young age, or I was not sent off to work as a housemaid like many other children. I hope that my story will inspire many others.